During quarantine, cybercriminals could use COVID-19 misinformation to defraud you. If you get a call, email, or text from someone claiming to be from teachers asking for your personal information, just say no. We'll never contact you asking for your info. Never ever. See a link selling cure-alls or deeply discounted goods? Don't buy it. If it sounds too good to be true, it most likely is. Before you click, think. Many spam emails could infect your computer or device with viruses that could steal your identity. Fight cybercrime with knowledge. Visit teachersfcu.org for more ways to stay safe and be smart. Teachers Federal Credit Union. Smart for all.